Chief guest for today's program, Professor Goran Groskopf, Brigitte Groskopf, other distinguished guests, trustees, board members, and committee members of the Lila Poonawalla Foundation, teachers and principals of the schools of Lila Poonawalla Foundation's school project, Tomorrow Together, Lila juniors and their parents, ladies and gentlemen, a very good evening to one and all. We have gathered here today to witness a cultural extravaganza by Lila Poonawalla Foundation's youngest members, our dear darling Lila juniors, who will showcase their marvelous dancing skills to melodious Indian song numbers. We begin today's program with the quintessential offering to India's favorite god, Lord Ganesha, who is considered the god of knowledge and the destroyer of obstacles.
Riddhi siddhi vriddhi hoti ho tere hi aane se aur sundar ye srishti hoti.
अंधेरे कोने में जो दानव छुपा है मोरिया, उसमें ही जय हो तो दिग्विजय हो तेरी तरह मोरिया.
Thank you. It's so fantastic to be here and to get the privilege of sharing this wonderful performance with all of you. And you know, the only reason why I'm actually standing here, being able to see you and listen to you and look at you, is education. Education is absolutely key to all of you and to all of the future for you and for your families. You have got the privilege of being supported by Mrs. Poonawalla and the Lila Poonawalla Foundation, who at a very early stage realized the importance of education. Mrs. Poonawalla herself came to India as a refugee and was brought up. Education helped her in life to get to the positions she's held, the most prominent positions in India. And she is a pioneer in many different respects, but she is especially a pioneer in the importance of education. One thing which is so important for us elderly people with the grey hair, you are the ones who are going to support your parents and grandparents, and that's what the education will help you to do as well. So take care of this opportunity. I had the privilege of talking to some of you walking around and listening to your dreams of becoming doctors and engineers, air hostesses and officers or whatever. All of you can realize your dreams if you work hard, if you take care of the opportunities, if you behave well, and all of you can then support your parents, but you can also support your sisters and brothers and help them to become something similar to what you can achieve yourselves. I also want to say one thing, looking at all these dances which you are now performing. Our eldest granddaughter, who is now 13 years old, studies at the Swedish Royal Ballet Academy in Sweden. And I have not realized before she entered this academy how important dancing is also for education, because it teaches you discipline, it teaches you a lot of values in life, and that's a knowledge that she brought to me, and it's a knowledge which you obviously receives through your schools and when you have your dancing lessons.
कोई और रंग ना चढ़ सके तेरा नाम सीने पे लिखा हर कोई आके पढ़ सके तेरा रंग ऐसा।
सा चढ़ गया कोई और रंग ना चढ़ सके तेरा नाम सीने पे लिखा हर कोई आके पढ़ सके
है जुनून
है जुनून है जुनून है रंग में इश्क का दौर आए दौड़ा फंसल
तूने ही सिखाया
Professor Goran Groskov, thank you, Andres.
It was so nice to hear you, sir, talking about the importance of education. I couldn't agree less with you. It is so very important to educate children, and especially girls. It's so important for girls to understand their role in life and how important education is in their lives. And you're right. I went through a difficult time for finding funds to get educated, and therefore when I had decided quite some time ago that if ever I have a possibility, I will try to see how I can support the education of girls.
We shall have the concluding performance for today's program.